Thank you. I had a message that I could put in a little bottle and send to Leela, it would just be, of course, a big thank you for, being my friend and being a support system in my life.
She will forever be one of my teachers, and that she inspires me more than she knows, and that I am incredibly grateful to know her as a person and as a yogi.
Thank you for letting your light shine in this way and really crafting such a thoughtful experience for all of us to come and enjoy and have fun, and also to grow and to look at some challenging aspects of ourselves so that we can be the best version of ourselves, so that I can be the best Carly that I can be. And it's done with so much love and intention and genuineness that you can't help but not really feel the love and really explore and grow and expand. So I really appreciate that.
Thank you for sharing your experiences with everyone, and in not just a knowing way, but in a fun, loving way.
You are an inspiration. And thank you for sharing.
She is an amazing person, and I'm so thankful that she is herself and that she organized this trip. It was the perfect time for me, and getting everyone together to meet everyone has been so amazing and life-changing, and I cannot thank her enough for this opportunity, and I'm so glad I got to hang out with her more, and hopefully we can do it in the future.
Leela, to you I would say thank you for all these years of yoga. I follow you anywhere in the world that you have fun, and for you, thank you for making me feel such an important part of your retreat.
And I would say to Leela, keep doing what you're doing. You're great, great at it, really great at it. And you can see the emotion coming through in my voice. But Leela, you're doing fantastic. I really appreciate your yoga classes and all you're doing. So keep going, keep living your dreams.
Having Leela manifest this dream and desires of hers in this sixth retreat. In her young age and old soul coming together, it is so beautiful to have somebody be there with us to guide us while we guide ourselves. So Leela does this beautifully. We know what we need. She guides us to get the best out.
And what I would like to say to Leela is just that I am like beyond impressed with the work that she is doing. A huge part of my transformation has been through her guidance and through her wisdom that she shared with me. She speaks to me in a way that I can really hear and that resonates with me on a really deep level. And she is able to give me practical ways that I can take these spiritual teachings into my life, so it feels really tangible and doable. And she's provided this space for all of us to be really open, and I think that has really helped me feel very safe in allowing myself to break open a little bit, a lot of it, over this time.
My favorite part of the retreat was the surprise of friendships and people that I would connect with on a seriously deep level and like love almost instantly, which was a gift. And that was a gift from Leela.
Two words I want to say to Leela: thank you. Thank you for being brave enough to dive deep into yourself, deep into your journey and into your past, healing yourself and sharing your message with the world, because that is how I came around to who I am today, and you have been an absolute angel and one of the most influential people in my life. So thank you, Leela.
Thank you, Leela.
And thank you for all of the hard work that I know went into doing all of this.
how much it is and how hard of work it can be, and you do it with such grace and, like I said, with such intention, and it really shows that you hold a sacred space for people to do this deep work, and everybody feels safe and comfortable and supported to do so. That's not an easy thing. I love you, Leela. I'm happy to be here!